I know I would literally be so nervous to be burnt to a crisp, to be honest. But I am the electric chair makeup artist, so thank you for coming in today to get your full beat just before you get electrocuted and die. So, I have a great look in mind today. I feel like we could do something like yellowy for your eyes just to match like the whole like electricity shock Pikachu electric chair vibe. So I'm just gonna give you a nice light beat today so you look so beautiful when you're being burnt to a crisp for your last like 5 seconds of life, so that you just look really snatched. And yeah, this is one of my favorite things to do to clients who are getting executed on the electric chair. Did you choose the electric chair option? Oh, you did? Usually people just go with the lethal injection, but you're really brave for choosing the electric chair, to be honest. Like, mostly the Pikachu fans, like anime nerds, choose the electric chair death option, but you are being really unique today because the electric chair is honestly a great way to go out. So let's begin your beat, because I think your execution on the chair is like in an hour or so. So you'll have this makeup on nice and fresh, so when everyone's looking at you, because it is a live studio audience, right? It is. Okay, yeah, so they'll just be looking at you because I'm pretty sure they have spotlights on the electric chair stage. So your makeup will be looking super poppin'. Obviously, I'm gonna give you a big highlight in your face. So yeah, I'm super excited. So let's just get started. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to use on you is this Ultra Repair Cream. Skin protectant from First Aid Beauty, and this is just going to protect your skin while you're being burnt to a crisp or electrocuted. I like to say burnt to a crisp because it reminds me of like a good steak, even though I like my steaks like medium rare, but just like burnt to a crisp, you know the vibes. But yeah, this will just protect your skin from when you're getting electrocuted in your head. So this is also the mango flavor. It's like a white cream. It's super good for your skin. And a little goes a long way. So I'm just gonna take a little on my finger and then rub that in to my hands. And then I'm just going to rub this all over your face. Smells like mangoes, right? Well, you already had your, wait, did you have your last meal, like your death row meal? Oh, you did. What did you have? KFC. Ew. You are so American. But yeah, I'm gonna pretend like I didn't hear that your last meal was KFC. Ew. It should have been like a freaking filet mignon with like asparagus or something bouge and some like red wine. Like, who wants to go out eating KFC? No wonder why you look a little bloated. No offense. Okay, the moisturizer is all nice and on. I don't really know if it's a moisturizer or not. You don't really need it because you're not going anywhere, but that will just protect your skin from when it's being fried, to be honest. So our next product that we are going to use is the Makeup Revolution Purifying Primer Water with Cannabis Sativa. And it looks like this. It's super pretty. And this will just give you that extra moisture that your face needs before it's fried like McDonald's fry grease. This guy. harsh look on you because, I don't know, you are dying and I didn't really want to waste one of my expensive foundations, no offense. But I'm just going to be using this Too Faced Do Me Fresh Glow Foundation, and it's in the shade Nude, so yeah, I don't know if it's your shade, don't really care, but I'm sure it'll look good on the stage when the spotlight is hitting your face before they press the big red button and electrocute you. Just going to apply this underneath your eyes just for that little I'm just going to take a big powder brush and I'm just going to dip in there like this. I'm actually going to use a lot of you because I really want you to be really, really set, because I really do not want anything to drip off when you get electrocuted. So let me just plop all this powder on. Shade Frostbite. Okay, so the yellow shade is all nice and blended out. So for the final step of the eye look, I'm just gonna take this like yellowy, like shimmery shade. It's super, super pigmented, which we really love that. And I'm basically just gonna put this underneath your under eye. So you have that really nice, bright, yellowy, shimmery shade underneath your under eye. Fun time.